Hey guys, we got a northbound Union Pacific boss car train heading our way. And it's got Ferromex drone. And here it comes. Union Pacific at the Ferromex. Thank you. There's gonna be a DPU at the end. There's gonna be a DPU at the end, like an engine that's gonna be helping the way on the boxcar train. You'll see it at the end. That's how heavy this boxcar train is. So. What? Yeah, it's all gone for now, but at some point you'll see a DPU at the end. Oh yeah, it's gonna end in a little bit. He's barely moving. Earlier there was maintenance, and then it cleared off the last minute, and then that's when it got the green. So, going on restricted speed due to the weight. Due to the way of the trains and stuff, and yeah, I think I see a DPU at the end, like I said. So yeah, there it is, the battery end. Yeah, there are more northbounds on the way this morning up to early afternoon. So yeah, this line's gonna get packed here. It's also gonna get packed later this afternoon and tonight. Here it is, 7253. Wow. Now that was humongous, as in humongous. Now finally the gates are up. Have a nice thing. What a humongous train, northbound Union Pacific boxcar train reaching Ferromex, and more trains on the way this morning to early afternoon. Bye-bye.